Okay, first of all, let's start off with some stuff that I picked up from a thrift store. I got, let's see, Hitman Codename 47 for the PC. Pretty good. And the disc looks like it's in good shape. That's good. Mahjong and Shanghai for the PC. Again, disc is in good shape. Didn't pay like a dollar for this, so pretty good. Moving on to stuff I got from Goodwill. I got the Stanley Kramer film collection. Not bad for $3. Goes for like 12 on eBay right now, so I'll be putting this up later. In the same vein, I got Volumes 2 and still falling. And Volume 3 of SCTV. Each of these go for like 16 a piece on eBay. I only pay like $6 a piece for them. Pretty happy about that. Picked up a copy of Sims 2 for PlayStation 2. Has the manual and the disc looks in good shape. No scratches or anything. But the most impressive find from Goodwill today has to be this. This is a Powell PLCM 7700 dash-mounted monitor for a rear view camera. I've already tested it and this does power on. Have not checked to see if any of the video signals work, but looks like this would be good. I pay like $4 for it, and it normally goes for at least 50 on eBay. So that was pretty sweet. And in the clearance section at Walmart, I picked up this, a Ghostbusters themed metal pencil box, which I currently have up on eBay right now. So hopefully I can make some money off this stuff.